Okay. Here we are. We're going to make a right-hand turn. Notice this is a five-lane road. As we turn into the property. An idiot boy, which is me, has to shift gears in his VW. There we go. Where we're going into the property. There's the house on the front of the property. That's the original house, over 2,000 square feet. Turn down Peter Tosh there. All right, now we're heading into the property here. There's your beware of dog signs. The old Chrysler Plymouth approved service sign. There's no dogs and there's no Chryslers here. Here we go. Go around the bend here. Check out all that bamboo we're coming up to here. There's your railroad crossing. Look at that. And of course, all of your trespassing signs. Look at that. All right. Now we're going in. There's your natural bamboo right there. Look at that. There's the front yard. The driveway continues. And the house is there in the background. We're still quite a ways away from it. Okay, we're gonna move up a little bit more so we get a little better view. All right, there you go. It fits right into the camera. There's your dome house, 38-foot ceilings, you can see why. We're a long ways away from it still, and you can still see it. There's the front yard. 1.5 acres off of a five-lane main road.